What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Mad Max. This is episode 18. In the last episode, we got this subway car right here for Gut Gash. He needed some good, clean steel and didn't want none of that rusted crap. So in this episode, we're going to go ahead and do the mission for Jeet that we found, or that we started in the last episode. And look, there's a convoy. Let's go get the convoy real fast before it leaves. We're going to go ahead and do that mission for Jeet and blow a hole in this wall and do that. And then after I get this convoy, actually, I can show you right now. Look what I found. Every time we go to a base, it always says that the intel is in the logbook, and I can never find it. Well, guess what? I found the logbook. It's right here. How in the world I missed that, I will never know. But it has all the missions, everything we're supposed to do, encounters, everything. I don't know how I missed it. Also, game stats, which is freaking awesome. We're going to look at that at the very end of the Let's Play. I'm a numbers guy. I love stats. So, yeah. Good times. Anyway, let's get this convoy and take care of it. We hadn't done the convoy yet. And, maybe if we're lucky, this will be the same one that Jeet wants us to take care of. The Grand Mojo. Yes. We will get the Grand Mojo, Chumbucket. Don't you worry about that. But first, we've got to take out all these guys around here. We'll get you out of that car.
Cat! Even the littlest ones are armored up.
Oh, how about you right here? Can we jerk you out of this car? We cannot yet jerk you out of the car. But what we can do, is blow you up.
The red tank! The leader is exposed!
Look, they don't even know what to do. They're so... They have no clue where to go. They don't know where to run. You. Hello, sir. How are you today? Oh, we got a guy right behind us, do we? We'll take care of this one first. Come on, get a good shot on him. Oh, wait, here. How about this? Well, that took a little longer to do than I thought. Oh, he's running now. He's scared. Look at him. He's scared to death. One good solid hit. He's burning, and so am I.
Avoid the fire.
Yeah, I know. Avoid the fire. I got it. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, he's down. He's down.
Now comes Lord Scrota's horde.
We still got to battle all these other guys, though. Uh-oh. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get away from the car. Get away from the car. Fix it, Chumbucket. Fix it. Fix it. Hurry.
Yeah, kill him. It's a raggedy man.
How's it going?
Sweet,
all right, get the thing fixed. Let's go ahead and take out this car as well. We'll get the, she's sealed completely already? Oh, good job. Good job. That's some fast work there, Chumbucket. So where's the hood ornament? It's gone. I don't see it anywhere. Did somehow we not get it? Let's, I guess we'll just, we'll travel the path here and see if maybe.
Sure, I'm glad maybe I don't run these convoys.
Yeah, it's still up here.
Crude oil or gasoline through these lands.
I swear I seen that thing blow up. But whatever, we'll do it again if we have to, I guess. The game has been starting to glitch out a little bit. The last few hours I've been playing it, so I don't know. Especially having some sound glitches and stuff like that. Yeah, here he is. I knew. I seen him blow up. I know. At least I thought I did. Maybe not, though. I don't know. I believe we knocked a wheel off.
He'll be sitting quite still without wheels. Blast his rubber!
Oh, he's almost gone. There we go. Now, anybody want to fight? Huh? You want to fight?
Get your asses over here!
I'd like to see you try to beat me. Look, you're not even getting hit on me. Here, you can try. Nope. Broken back. Now what? We got the new horde ornament. Do I want to install it? I'll install it on the back. Why not? I want to know what these things do. I don't know what the hood ornaments actually do.
Oh, as the lamp flickers, we ready for another night of terror.
Yeah, it's not that bad. All right, so we've got that taken care of. There's a minefield out here somewhere, and I don't know where it's at. We've also got a race over here. Oh, there's a... I wonder how many of these Griffin tokens we have. I could go see him real fast. I'm gonna go see him real fast. I'm not gonna bore you with that. And when I'm done, we'll go find Jeet. So we're here, and he may say something interesting, so I decided to go ahead and record this as well, because you never know when he's going to say something that might be valuable to the story or something. So let's see what he has to say. I may have already been to this one, I'm not really sure. Haven't seen him in a while.
There you are. Lungs still even, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew...
Do you?
Why would you wander like this?
Because I'm looking for something.
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... That's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
What is the Plains of Silence? We've got 13, not as many as I thought. But we have enough to go ahead and add one for everything. Which is what I like to do, so... We'll just do that. Get our health all the way up. We're gonna need it. We'll get our fighting ability, all the way up. Yeah. Okay, so, you know, he didn't really say nothing too interesting, but a little bit. So, you know, for those of you who don't want to miss anything, there you go. Let's get back in the car and continue our mission. That is a long way down. To go find, not to find Jeet, but to go find this convoy Jeet was talking about. Where exactly is it going to be at? Right around this area? Apparently. Okay, we're here.
Now to keep this truck intact.
And we've got to take out the convoy and see if we can steal this truck. Hopefully it's not too hard to do, but... Oh, nice hit. Uh-oh. Oh, I've got no shotgun shells. This is not good. Alright, get back on. Yeah, no shotgun shells is not good at all. Come on, let's go. So how am I gonna get this truck? How am I gonna get this truck if I don't have any shotgun shells to kill the other guys? Or if I gotta be able to kill the guy inside the truck, right? You would think. I love hitting cars like that. Just watching them blow up. Get off of me. No, he just jumped out of his car and left the car there. Oh, don't hit me in the side. Working on it. He's down. Oh, crap. Dang it. Now he's down.
Wheels. The wheel.
All right, that's it. We only got one left. Slow this truck down. That did not work. I pulled something off the back of it. I guess that was his bumper. Oh, I see what it is. There we go. All right, Chum Bucket, you take the car. Hey, I'm taking this. I gotta take it back to Jeets. 10-4. Oh, we're right here at it. Awesome. Perfect. This worked out really, really nice. So this is the truck he wants to use to blow up the wall. I figured it'd be a bigger truck. Well, either way, we got it. That's the main thing. It's not a collectible vehicle.
Hey, go talk to my little powder cook and he'll rig that thing to go boom.
Okay. We can do that. Just go talk to him. He's kind of a weird fella, but
So I heard someone pulled Pink Eye out of a pickle. That wouldn't happen to be you, would it?
It would.
Do it.
Told you. Yeah, I know.
So
yep.
Wow, your car sure looks better since the first time I saw it.
Yeah, it's coming along. Just talk to this weird dude.
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes, don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
All right, let's get down here. I think we've got a ways to go. Well, it doesn't really tell us. Yeah, way up here. Wow. It's going to be a pretty long haul here, so I'll cut it and I'll get back when we get close. Or I'll come back when we get close. All right, guys. I think we're sort of getting kind of close to it now, so figured I'd come back and... We're going in completely undetected here. So where exactly are we at? What is this? Jeet's Loophole. A tunnel between the Dead Barrens and the Great White. It is blocked by debris and scrap, making it impossible to travelers. The leader of the Balefire Stronghold Jeet would very much like to clear the tunnel for future runs into the Dead Barrens. Yep, let's clear it up then. We'll park this truck in here and...
Time to get out of here.
Yeah, you better go. Is it going to be a cutscene or is it just going to explode? Ah, cutscene. Nice. So we can get into the Dead Barrens now, and I don't even know what the Dead Barrens are. Jeet now has a new route leading into the Dead Barrens, and so do I, which may prove to be very useful. It may. So the Dead Barrens is this area right here. Ah, the dunes may look like an empty stretch of sand. Whoops, sorry about the microphone hit there. The dunes may look like an empty stretch of sand, but what's rumored to lie underneath is the source of a legend. Enter cautiously because this is Buzzard territory. Interesting. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Well, we're not going to enter it right now because I don't think we're quite ready for that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get back in this car and we're going to go knock out this other convoy real fast since it's right here. Yeah, you did. It's right here, so we can go ahead and knock it out real fast and should be full on ammunition now. Yep, since I just got back from Jeets. And after the convoy, let's see what's around that we can do.
A great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
If you say so.
He left his mob to seek glory.
Oh, premature sideswipe. Get off me.
Whirling man shredder.
What is a whirling man shredder? Man, those other cars are really, really fast when they really need to catch up with somebody, aren't they?
He's dented bad. Clinch your
head. Oh! Alright, let's try to catch back up here. I need a bigger engine. I just don't have the speed I need. I feel like I don't. Dang it, come on now. Oh, right behind us too.
A nibble bit.
If you say so.
The red tank. The leader is exposed.
There we go. Oh, I'm blowing her up right here.
Now for the ornament, huh?
I'm not messing around.
Please be careful.
Yeah, I know, the car's almost toast. I got it. All right. Fix it.
I'll do some quick repairs.
Fix it. Fix it quick. I'm gonna get the hood ornament, and then we're gonna get out of here. Stick your face in the... Oh, shoot, I can't get to it. Alright, we're gonna have to, You're gonna have to let me have the car just for a minute, so I can push this other one out of the way. Alright, now fix it. What kind do we have this time? Oh, that is pretty cool. Let's go with that on the front.
It's beautiful.
Yes, yeah, beautiful. But see, I don't know what they do. That's the thing. I wish it told me exactly what each one did. I don't think they do. Like it says, they're powerful, but I don't think they actually do anything. Yeah. Oh well. What is around here? Oh, we have information up here. We can, what were we just up there just a second ago?
A war boy horde approaches!
I guess we can go find out what they got to say real quick.
Foreigners are coming!
Probably just gonna say something about the Dead Baron Pass, but it could be useful information for the time whenever we actually go in there and investigate it. Where is the person? Oh, here we go. You. Let's see what you have to say.
Hear me. Hear me not. Just to give thank yous to users. I can now deal direct with Pink Eye. Don't cool. Gotta go through the jaw no more. Don't gotta pay no Scrotus's hatchet men. Thanks to users. Thanks extended.
Oh yeah, you're welcome. If I knew that was all you're gonna say, I probably wouldn't have came over here, but yeah, you're still welcome, I guess. So there's really nothing else around here we can do, it looks like. I guess we can go back to Gutgash. We'll fast travel back there. Talk to him about the new bus he just got. And see what else he needs us to do. Maybe it'll be another interesting mission. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Oh, let's see.
You got the steel. Will soon be ready to face every kind of flood.
That's in the game.
Be it of water or just a wave of foaming mouth.
Apparently, Balfour is overcooking with powder. I don't like trading with Jeep.
Look, all you guys. All you guys are talking at the same time, and I can't understand a freaking thing any of you are saying, so could you please, like, take turns or something?
I know you made good on your steel deal with the old man, but we ain't good yet.
I really don't care. I could literally beat the living crap out of you right now. Actually, I can't. Won't let me.
Balefire's next.
Yes. Hello, how are ye?
Killer, the steel you brought has been very useful.
Thank you.
I could sure use your help again.
Absolutely.
You know my people believe that the big wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, a relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
Okay. The wall north of here. Gutgash has located a maritime religious idol that he believes can fuel the morale of his crew. It can be found in the harbor wall to the north. And for that, we'll get a large amount of scrap added to the inventory, which is good. Yes, I did actually. Impressed? You should be. Okay, so to the north here. I guess this is the next place we're going. We'll hit some things up along the way. I think, how many points, things do we have here? 1900, we got plenty to do something new. Yep, we're gonna get some new stuff here, for sure. I don't think we need to worry about ammo at this very moment. Three tube scatter. What does that do exactly? I should have read that. As their barrel to reduce time spent reloading, increases individual damage. Yeah, that's good. We can live with that. Oh, skills. We need new skills. Oh, there's tons of skills. Very, very, very neat. That's... Oh, what's this one? Shield Shatter. That's a good one. Do we have more clothes we can buy? We do not. Let me go ahead and get this one too. I might as well keep up with the times, right? Okay. Awesome. And we've got a 3-barreled shotgun now, which is freaking sweet.
What does he want this time?
We'll find out. It's due north.
Alright, so I'm not going to cut away on this travel because we're probably going to be stopping places along the way. And we'll just have us a little road trip here, I think. So, sit back and enjoy the beautiful scenery. And hopefully we'll run into some cool things along the way that we can get involved in. So we have a sniper nest up here somewhere. We probably should take them out.
Dodge his bullet! Swerver!
Oh, man.
I need in. There's gotta be a weakness.
A weakness for what?
Look how it hit home!
I'm not sure what you're talking about. So it looks like there is a scavenging destination right here that we can go visit. If it's right there, if it's up on top of the mountain. I think it's probably going to be on top of the mountain.
Sit tight.
So it doesn't look like it's right here. Yeah, definitely going to be on top of the mountain up there. How do we get around to it? Maybe up this, or this, actually, this may be it right here. Not really 100% sure. I'm looking here to see if I see any scrap right here. No, don't see no scrap in there. No. So yeah, must be on top of the mountain somewhere. Oh, here we go. Right into the side of the mountain. Looks like there might be a little road going in there. Yeah, here we go, right here. And it is up the mountain. Looks like we're going to have to run up there to get to it, but that's alright. Won't take too long. And we have a scarecrow just opposite of the direction we're running, so we can grab that here in just a minute as well. And we've got a history relic. Awesome. Coffee cup in the chair. What is this? Man, I'm glad I ain't my neighbor.
Everyone lost everything. Eventually.
Yep. Probably so. Unfortunate. Not everyone. I mean, you're still alive, Max, and there's a lot of
No.
Crazy people living around too. Place. Let's try to run through this one. It's been a while since we've just taken the car right through one of these. That's always fun. Okay, we continue on. Another area right here on the right. Somewhere. Ah. Bad day for you guys. What about you? You want some too, huh? Okay. No problem. And we got somebody laying in the bed here. Sorry, buddy. There's not enough oxygen for me and you both. Another history relic. Dysmegma? Dysmegma? Crazy's turf out or die. I don't know what that says. Dismegma. Dismegma Crazy's turf. Out or die. Or come join. Bring wet stuff. The way that's spelt is a bit nasty, but yeah. I'm not going to comment any further on that. Looks like we don't have a whole lot here, which is pretty much average for these little places here. Just quick little lootable areas. Sometimes with a slight backstory, sometimes without. If I can drive the car, we'll get out of here and go to the next place. Oh, another sniper up here.
It's gone.
No problem. Snipers are pretty easy to take out. Oh, is that a new balloon that we haven't been to yet? It is. Well, we need to go to that too then. Be good for another fast travel location and we gotta do it eventually, so why not now? Alright, we're here. And we got bad guys around.
Good gas engine.
Here, stop that hollering. Oh, lots of bad guys around. Lots of bad guys around. Oh. Stab them all in the head. All right. Any lootable items here? There usually is, but I don't see any at this moment. Oh, jeez. I ran right in between those things. Oh, what was that? Oh. I thought I seen this. Said I could grab something, but I guess not. Don't need any food. Alright, let's. Hopefully, that's not tethered to anything. Nah, good. And it doesn't look like we're too far from the destination either, so that's good. Gas Town looks just amazing up there. The Chalkies.
The ship. It looks pretty.
Stink gum camp.
But not seaworthy.
Well, no, it's not seaworthy. Of course it's not seaworthy. It's a rusted hunk of metal. Honestly, the crew, if you could call them that, is pretty stupid for even thinking it would be seaworthy, but you know, whatever. There is quite a lot going on around this area. A lot of camps, it looks like. I keep thinking those are places, but they're just lights off in the distance. Yeah, lots of camps out here. Oh, that's my destination. I bet we've missed some things out in this area. Two top dog. Oh, that's, I'm sorry, that's Stank gum camps. Got two of those out there. In this one region. Alright. Where is... You know what? I need to take this for the car. If I can get down... without dying. Yeah, we'll just jump down. Need to put it in the back of the car here because we don't have a gas can back there.
My gut ropes, my carburetor crudding up with tension. Something bad is out there.
We're probably going to need it eventually. To blow something up or something. Alright, we'll carry on from here. Got to camp right over here to the side. Doesn't... Sand scrapper. I reach out of the ground and grab my unsuspecting prey. You do? He's a startling, terrifying even as he attacks from under the sands, and once he's out in the open, his fighting style differs a little from any other mid-level roadkill. So he's going to attack me from the sand, huh?
Be very cautious.
Look at him! Look at him! They're easy to... Really, dude. I mean, really, come on now. You guys are a bunch of idiots. You're hiding in the sand like a bunch of dummies. You're not even strong. I mean, if you're going to hide in the sand, you at least hide so much that nobody can see you. Golly. How in the world are you guys not extinct by now? And how do you deal with all the sand that gets down your pants? And in your butt crack. Because that is the worst when you go to the beach. Nobody likes sand in their crack, and you guys live in it. Yep, more power to you. Have fun, boys. Living in sandpaper. Boy, there's just a... There's a lot of stuff. I think she's looking over a camp. Maybe. Yeah. Oh, he is about to shoot. Okay, okay. I don't want to... No, don't take the fuel can. Doggone it, you moron. Max, you're an idiot. Put the fuel can back. Get back in the dang car. And let's go. We ain't got time for this crap. Let's go. Get off the wall. You're supposed to be a good driver. I don't have time for this today. We're trying to do a mission here. Oh, a wreck. We do have time for that. Come on, pull it out of the ground. Who is still shooting me? You know what? I'm leaving.
Oh, the ground killers abound. Oh, Dinky D can smell them out.
Yeah, but we don't have the Dinky D, do we? Oh, here we are, finally. At our destination. Oh, I'm pissed off now. You did. Drop it. Drop the knife.
Grit, grab.
You hungry, Chum Bucket? I got 3 fresh bodies down here for you. Enough to supply us with food for a while. If you're into that sort of thing. I better eat this before I die of hunger. We got one more somewhere, huh? Where is it at? Because I've only seen one scrap. Oh, here we go. Now, how are we to get up here?
There it is, stuck behind the grating.
What is it?
Some kind of billboard. But to get it, I have to go around and find a way into that storm drain.
That's in the Dead Barrens, Saint. We have to go around. Dead Barrens Pass is the nearest entry.
All right. Where's the Dead Barrens Pass? Is that this? That's not this way up here, is it? I don't know where the Dead Barrens Pass is. Drive to the harbor wall. Okay, we can go through the jaw. Yeah, we can do that. We can go to the jaw. There's a bit of enemies are a little tougher up here, but I think we can manage. Shouldn't be too long of a drive, I don't think, so no point in really cutting away. We'll have to backpedal just a little bit through here, but maybe we'll run into something interesting along the way. Here we go. We've found something. We've got guys chasing us, but
we win!
Nice. Let's get up here. All right. Yeah, just let the car sit right there. It'll be fine.
Don't stray.
We'll go up here and see what these guys are up to. I love it when look. He killed his own person. Oh, he didn't kill him, but he did hit him though. Alright, what do you guys have? See, I was gonna cut it, but I figured, you know, if I find something along the way, just like last time, I'll stop. I'll stop and show you guys what we find. There's not really a whole lot going on right here, so.
There's someone here!
Oh, look! What are you saying, fellas? Yeah, you really scared me. I didn't see you though, so. But to be fair, I didn't really go around where you popped out at either. I wonder if I can get over this, can you go over this mountain and get to it? I don't know if you can or not, honestly.
Buzzards approaching!
Nah, I guess you can't because that wall goes around the whole thing, right?
What a blast!
Yeah, here's the jaw right up here to the left. It's You would think that they would repair it.
The dead baron's pass and its deadly jaw.
But we took care of the jaw, Chum Bucket. We don't have to worry about that anymore. And now we're just in a vast desert. Hey, Blacktop. Very cool.
The spikes have got us.
Oh my goodness. Pricklies. What's pricklies? I don't know. Some type of enemy, I assume. And they're following me, which is not a good thing. And they're gaining on me, which is also not a good thing. All right, we're gonna get out right here at the store. Oh my goodness! Golly, they're nailing my car. Yeah, we weren't gonna be able to beat them guys on the road. There was no way. Oh, this is the what do you call them? The buzzards. I think they only come out at night. Alright, so they're dead. So I need to get in here to this place and go ahead and loot it while I'm here. Or I've already been here. It looks familiar. Let's see. Is there anything here? Yeah, no, we haven't been here yet. Like an old diner or something. Lots of rats around. Here we go, we can go into the bus. Get in this way. Oh no. You sound like you're having issues. Okay, so what do we got around here? Anything? I know there's some scrap or something here somewhere. Maybe it's up here. There's some over there, I think. Yeah, guaranteed there's something up here. Ah, a history relic. Helen, I found this among a bunch of printouts. I was going to send a bunch of printouts. Helen, we'll start over. Helen, I found this among a bunch of printouts I was going to send. This was the summer when the oceans began to withdraw. We didn't know anything back then. Dropping this in your mailbox before heading for the government shelter. Just a reminder of what was. Cool.
Yeah.
I read that terribly.
We didn't have a clue what was coming.
The handwriting messes me up sometimes. Should be one more piece of scrap here somewhere. Here we go. I want to know what happened. That's all I want to know. What happened? What was coming? What caused the seas, oceans, to recede? And what caused this plague? Chumbucket, you got flies flying all around you, dude. Have you bathed recently? Well, here we are. Here we are.
How do I get in?
Probably through the big... Well, that's not it. Probably through a tunnel. It's in the ground somewhere. Through the weak gate. That's how. Make sure there's no scrap anywhere around here. I guess I'm going to have to get the car and pull the gate loose.
Oh, ominous. Leads down to utter darkness.
I'll go check it. You bring the car down if you see a flare.
Oh, I want not for it, but I will.
Bring the car down? How's he gonna get the car down here? It's not gonna fit.
Gotta see if I can find a way into that storm drain.
There's dead bodies in here, which is not ever a good sign. That's not a body, that's a rock. Yeah, so far. I mean, somebody's been down here because there's fires lit. Oh, hello. Yeah, we'll try to, do some sneak attacks around here. Maybe we won't get spotted.
An old maintenance tunnel. Something's lurking in there.
Of course there's stuff lurking in here. What would you expect? Can I not get up here? I guess I have to go to the other side.
Rudy, I'm gonna get wasted.
All right then. Jesus, dark.
Damn.
Hey, what's that? Hey!
Huh. Well, we blew our cover, but that's okay. Boy, I am a badass whenever I get mad. I am anyway, but even better when I'm mad. Oh, shoot. You snuck up on me. You must be one of the guys that I didn't kill. You guys have got a lot of stuff down here. Nothing real, real valuable, but... lots of stuff nonetheless. Even have a barbecue. Okay, well, where do I go? Ooh. How do I get down there? Oh, disgusting. Nasty. I guess we go back this way. That's right, it keeps on going around this way. I had forgot about that. I hear bad guys.
Oh,
Give me this. I need it. Or I might need it. Is there going to be something over there, I wonder? Flies everywhere, dead bodies all around. Okay, I'm walking in water again. I was trying to figure out why I couldn't run there. I think we're looking pretty good on the scrapping stuff.
Hey! Hey!
What?
Yeah. I'm on it. Suck my crap. Hear that? Get him off of me!
What else do we have around here? Anything? How do you guys not have anything in this little room here? God, it's dark in here. I can't see anything. Oh, I've missed a piece of scrap somewhere. Oh, maybe not. Still got a little bit of area to go through here. There's one. Is this the last one? Please be the last one. Nope, we've missed a piece.
Good. Just gotta get this thing out of here.
Probably go back in there and see if I can find it real fast. Yep, just push it out. Hope you didn't break it. Let's go back in here so we see this last piece of scrap. Oh, nasty. Get out of the sludge. And who even knows what it is? Gosh, it could be anywhere, honestly. So I'm gonna try to find it, and if I do, I'll be back. Found it! All the way back here at the beginning. I don't know how I missed it. So, I guess we'll run out now and go ahead and shoot this flare off. So his boys can come pick up this piece. Oh, I set myself on fire. That's no bueno. Not even sure how that happened. Well, here we are.
Time to send for Got Gash, guys.
Here it is, fellas. Come get it. I don't know how this piece of metal will make any difference to Gutgash's followers. At least I got a good amount of scrap for giving it to him. Absolutely. That's what really matters. 200. And with that, I believe that's going to do it for this episode. It's going to be a little shorter than an hour, but not too much. Thanks, guys, for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you come back and see the next one. And I hope you have a good day. And until next time, talk to you later. Bye-bye.